That blueprint you found was for a new type of infantry turret, codenamed RC-1. Real next-gen shit. Digging a little deeper, I got word of a specially charted train headed into the Pentagon. I've hacked the rail network, and they think they've stopped due to a glitch in the switches. Three rail cars. One has the hardware. The other two have its ammo. It all sells, but your priority is the turret. They won't be expecting you. You need to get close and locate the right rail car. Once you've ID'd it, look around. You might be able to find an access card for the rail cars. Guys, get into those cars and find the one with the turret. Each vault door has a security system, and that drive will hack it open. Should be useful.
Guard. Down! On the ground!
Every hostage you take slows the cops down. Damn! All right, I'm setting the drill.
Hard contact! HRT!
We're in deep here!
Calm down!
Cover!
found it!
Bombers are coming in!
Give me cover!
Now brace for it!
Trying to surround them. steady sniper gun.
Sniper!
Take cover, sniper!
Like we got everything, gang. The pickup is on its way.
medic!
Get him, cover! Fuck!
Perfect.
It was messy, but you got the job done. Nice work.